Who's going to be knocking on heaven's door today? Hopefully no one.
Hope not.
Okay. This is the main. No, this is the main fight card, yes. And this is Muhammad. That is his name. It's Muhammad.
Muhammad.
Shahid Siddique.
Shahid Siddique is a very good boxer.
Man, Shahid Siddique is a very good fighter. That's what I'm going to say. Shahid, I love that guy.
And he's worked very hard on his grappling. He joined Synergy. Totally different fighter. Totally different fighter. Very humble guy.
Yeah. Oh, yes. He used to be from Karachi.
Yep.
And he was a good fighter then too. But, you know, he just...
His opponent he's in the blue corner.
Very serious about it.
Shahid Siddique.
Where is he now?
He also found the last... I believe they're all-rounded. We just saw a few fights before. They're all-rounded. And Shahid comes in. Run into the cage. He's pumped. Yeah, he's pumped. He's got his entourage behind him. Team Synergy.
Qasim Butt did demonstrate that they are covered on an all basis.
Yeah. Definitely, definitely.
He looks in great shape.
Shahid Siddique.
His body looks different to the body from the previous FA.
Yeah.
Synergy have added in a lot of conditioning work.
Yeah, we have our coach Usman, but our fighters, Shahid, Irfan, Waqar, obviously Bashir, these guys are seriously, they have their heads in the game. They know every aspect, diet, everything.
Students of the game.
Definitely. These guys are serious. The names I just said right now, full-time fighters.
They and live, breathe, and dream MMA.
Definitely. Shahid with a quick takedown.
Wow.
Quick takedown. And I think a cameraman has just been knocked down.
That was an intense takedown.
So intense that he took the cameraman down.
That was a killer.
Have you seen that before? I've never seen someone take down the opponent and the cameraman.
You can see he's in half guard. He could work his ground and pound from half guard as well.
He can. But I think he's going for the. I think he's going straight for.
I would say to him, work shoulder pressure on his right hand side.
He's getting back. Oh, he's just smothering against the cage and hitting some shots. Probably trying to open up those legs, which he has successfully done. Smothering against the cage.
He needs
looking
to take
for the back, I think.
Nice.
Quick submission is what he's going for. He's not making space.
He needs the hardest. He needs the bottom hook in. If he's going to pull him down, he needs the bottom hook in.
How's he doing? He's opening up with shots.
I think this fight will get stopped soon. The guy is out of his depth.
I think Shah's going to get the submission.
Nice.
He hit a good body shot there, and he's feeling it. He opened up his face because he definitely felt that body shot.
Good veteran behavior there with the ground and pound.
Yeah.
Nice. Beautiful work. Sadiq's got a few openings to get that hook in. If he gets the hook in, then we have some progressive jiu-jitsu work here.
And he has given his back. Oh, no. Beautiful. He's scrambling. He may not give his back.
No, he has now.
Yeah, I believe
back mount.
So. No, he still has defended
his back.
He's
got a hook in, though.
His back. Muhammad on top now.
Good scramble. Beautiful scramble.
Yeah, you see, like, the WMA club does have some skills, you know. They know how to work on the ground.
It's so easy to underestimate a club that has a lesser reputation.
Yeah, and he's going for the back now.
Wow. What a turnaround.
This is interesting. This is definitely interesting.
A few moments ago, we were saying that it looked like a wrap-up.
Honestly.
For Shahid.
Yeah. Shahid getting out. He's going to be out of there. And let's see what happens on the break. Shahid
good
not letting go.
Jumps.
Good control. I mean, like... No, he's got to get lower for a suplex. Mateen asking for the suplex.
Yeah. He could easily go for a crotch grab here and take him down. Oh, that headlock. Oh, he's let go of it.
And we have...
Headlock problems in Pakistan at
the
moment. The killer headlock.
It's dying. 10 seconds. It's not going to end in the first round, I think.
Or
is it?
Let's see.
3 seconds.
His hands are not playing a role.
Time. Time. Is he up? Time. Okay, second
just,
round.
Just made it.
Okay, we'll be louder. Referee did not hear us.
Ali Sultan is a bit of a character. on the Pakistani MMA scene.
Yeah.
A very charming guy.
Uh-huh.
One of the head coaches of TFF. Mm-hmm. And also the CEO of...
Great. He is a...
He is going places.
Yeah.
Great referee.
Ali Ahmed, Ali Sultan, these guys are like our go-to referees. Etisham, I think he's in the corner right now.
Another,
these guys, yeah. These
another
are,
pioneer of MMA in Pakistan.
Definitely, definitely. These guys really help. Ovez Shah,
another one.
For Karachi. There was no proper MMA in Karachi before him.
Yeah, the real pioneers.
Seconds out. You heard it.
The corner guys need to get out of there. The floor's a wee bit damp.
So, can you go on that side so you can go in quicker? Okay. Yeah, we got our doctor in, fully dressed up.
Looking like the Nails character from the WWF days.
Shahid should keep his hands up.
Shahid believes...
He's going obviously for the takedown, but I know Shahid knows how to box. And his stand-up is also good.
Good boxer. Yeah.
Sometimes when you have say your game plan is to wrestle the guy, sometimes you forget, you kind of have
the
to
basics,
work for it, you know?
Yeah.
You gotta work for it. The guy might not let you take you down first. You gotta
he needs a crotch grab here. He can maybe go for a double under as well.
Yeah, and he's... We got this
he needs to trip the leg, and beautiful. Some catch wrestling stuff.
Yeah. Side control.
I know you're a judoka. Harris,
I am.
What do you think of the catch wrestling style, Harris?
Like, what do you want me to say about it?
What do you think? Have you played about with it much yourself?
No, I haven't.
It's a very underrated grappling style. Guys like Josh Barnett, they've used it.
Uh-huh.
Right now, Shahid has the side control. They can easily work some ground and pound. If I was Shahid, shoulder pressure, boom, boom, ground and pound.
And that's exactly what he's doing. Maybe he heard you. Okay, using some open guard game. Not bad by Muhammad. Looking for a submission, either triangle, armbar, but...
Advanced guard passing. Advanced guard passing for Shahid.
Bashir Ahmed in the corner of Shahid Siddique calling for a north-south choke. Possible at that time, but
it would have been difficult up. Because the cage would have got in the way.
True, yeah.
Mateen with good instructions for soccer kicks.
Watch out for the up kicks of Muhammad.
Muhammad really needs to do a technical lift to get up here. the headlock again. Man. But pulls good hard. Recovery. Butterflies.
Yeah. But look at Shah grabbing that foot.
Easy guard pass.
Good guard pass. North-south. Let's see if he hits him from north-south. Body. Body. And it's like, it's a good really, work. It's not even north-south anymore. This is like an inverted mount.
Good work. Really good recovery
from
Muhammad.
Watch out for the up kicks. Controlling that foot wisely.
Muhammad's moving in such a way that he could easily work for a knee bar like the Sambo players.
Definitely, definitely.
Nice knee on belly.
Mount. We got mount from Shahid.
It's interesting how Shahid chose to go for lower mount than high mount. And he's got the grapevine on the legs.
Yeah, yeah.
Very unusual move. Muhammad is turning on his side. That's not a good move. He needs to keep on moving. T-Rex arms, bridge shrimp, like a bar of soap.
That's what we want to see, the slipperiness of a bar of soap. Like,
he needs to
like
stop hugging
it. Yeah, Muhammad. Hugging is not going to save it. You got to get out. Hugging. When you're in this position, it's literally, you're in a position to die. Like, the guy's sitting on you, throwing punches. Whenever you get the chance, whenever he starts punching, in fact, even if he's punching, you got to get the hell out of there. You can't just hold on to him.
He needs to bridge and shrimp. You know, he needs to bridge and shrimp.
Yeah.
Right now, he is a sitting duck.
Bridge, shrimp, escape.
He needs to explode out, otherwise he's in deep trouble. Shahid is taking his pick. Ground and pound or submission. Interesting. Once more again, Harris.
Yeah.
Low mount. I don't get it.
Let's see what he's working for.
Muhammad needs those T-Rex arms.
10 seconds left.
He might be able to make it to a decision.
And that is time.
Good job by Muhammad.
Was that three rounds?
That's us, three rounds.
That was three rounds. Good fight. Muhammad surviving. I mean, we all know who won. We all know who won.
Good job by Muhammad.
You know what? Shahid is an elite fighter from Synergy. And the fact that he made it all three rounds.
It's a 30-24 fight.
Yeah. There's no.
Very one-sided fight, but good job.
One-sided, but you know, I mean, like even surviving a fight versus Shahid.
But check Synergy out. Two wins.